Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive. You got one, Miller.
I know.
440 considered dangerous.
So we're clear, for pursuit my fees triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple. Just keep driving. Goddamn maniacs!
Subject is smashed through the barricade.
How about that? Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
Do you want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Hey!
Subject went around the spike strip.
Copy that. Now heading northbound, approaching Boonville. Copy that.
Hope they got an airbag. Our tax money at work.
Patrol, we're trying to soften them up a bit.
Be advised, heavy barriers are now in place. Travel will be limited.
Godly move.
She sees in you, you're a thrill junkie.
Don't know who she is.
For real?
I'm getting paid, that's all that matters here.
Copy.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner, anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourselves. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We gotta throw them off the scent.
You got it. What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again. They're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment.
T-T-Y-L BFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. You're fast. Can I call you the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No.
There you go. Rock on, bae.